What's going on everybody, this is Kart and I'm back with a new video. So a few days ago I was looking to my video feed and I stepped on a really astonishing tool. So today we will discover and look into it because it might be a game changer for compositing in After Effects. So without further ado, get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro! After Effects is well known for its video editing skills, mainly for motion graphics. For CG compositing, it has some strengths with its layer-based system, but surely can begin to be a cluster headache for advanced and complicated composition. It's in this moment that you can see the limitation of layer-based compositing. But if I tell you that in a near future, all this pain might be gone, let me talk about Magic Nodes. It's an extension for After Effects that will allow you to do node compositing. Developed by Hollywood Illusion, it seems that it will be released soon. Node compositing with Magic Nodes is a better system to visualize and modify how the elements of your shot are blended and composited together in After Effects, even though it doesn't work like a native node graph like Nuke. Still being able to visualize everything as a node graph, even being able to create in comps like a hybrid way is very nice. Also, you will be able to quickly switch in one click what element you want to preview in your viewer, have different versions of a compositing project, etc. It's also packed with a really beautiful UI, I must say. In a nutshell, this tool looks really promising. I hope it will work well and meet my expectation. Come on guys from Adobe, hire them to make this into a default feature in the future. What do you think guys about this Magic Node plugin? It could be a really game changer for compositing in After Effects.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.